Yes, this series is called The Book of Kings, and it was created in 2011. And it was really my assessment and my personal and rather emotional response to the revolutions that transpired all over the Middle East, starting with the Green Movement in Iran, leading to the Arab Spring all over, you know, the region, including Egypt. And I happened to be in Egypt quite a lot at that time because I was preparing a feature film. And normally I don't work in that way, but I felt that if my previous series of photographs, Women of Allah, basically documents the particular point of history of Iran, which was the Islamic Revolution, and the subjects really went after to understand the ideological backing of the Islamic Revolution, this new series really tried to understand the new historical phenomena, which was in a big way part of Iranian society, but also outside. And so my effort was to document history, but in a very personal sense of narrative. The way that I constructed the narrative, I would say, because it's really created as a photo installation, being divided between 10 images that are called the patriots, are really representing the people who are in the forefront of fighting the people of power, the activists. And these are people who have their hands on their heart, which is universally a gesture of the pledge of honor, you know, and soldiers do that. So they are literally the soldiers of the nation, but not really in the military. But and then there was a group of 45 faces of men and women. And by the way, all these faces are of beautiful young men and women, which I think sort of dominated the euphoric energy of these revolutions. And the 45 images I call the masses are people who simply watched, observed, and witnessed this fight between the people of power and those who fought the power, but they were not in the forefront. And there in their faces, you could see the sense of terror and anxiety and worry. And finally, there was three larger-than-life size images of the people of power, which I called villains. And these men, their body gestures clearly suggested people who hold power, that they dominate. And in the previous images of the patriots and the masses, there was text that was written all over their faces and inspired by the original Book of Kings from 10th century. But in these images with the people called the villains, the people of power, they were naked on the top. And what was really seen on their body were illustrations of war and chaos and atrocities and killings and beheadings that were directly taken from the Book of Kings from 10th century. So graphically you had calligraphy and yet paintings on the bodies. So it took me a very long time to sort of create this, but it became a kind of a narrative way of creating photography.